come from a land, from a faraway place, where the caravan camels roam. Where it's flat and immense and the heat is intense. It's barbaric, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is right. Come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. Arabian nights, like Arabian days. More often than not, are hotter than hot in a lot of good ways. Arabian nights, neath Arabian moons. A fool off his guard could fall and fall hard out there on the dunes.
Salam and good evening to you, worthy friend. Please, please, come closer. Welcome to Agrabah, city of mystery, of enchantment. Wait, don't go! I can see that you are only interested in the exceptionally rare. I think then you will be most rewarded to consider this. Do not be fooled by his commonplace appearance. Like so many things, it is not what is outside, but what is inside that counts. This is no ordinary lamp! It once changed the course of a young man's life. A young man who liked this lamp was more than what he seemed. A diamond in the rough. Perhaps you would like to hear the tale? It begins on a dark night, where a dark man waits with a dark purpose.
You are late.
1,000 apologies, oh patient one.
You have it then?
I had to slit a few throats, but I got it. The treasure.
No!
Trust me, my pungent friend. You'll get what's coming to you.
What's coming to you?
Cave of Wonders.
Huh? Cave of Wonders?
By Allah.
Now, remember, bring me the lamp. The rest of the treasure is yours, but the lamp is mine.
The lamp? The lamp?
I just don't believe it! We're never gonna get a hold of that stupid lamp! Just forget it! Look at this! Look at this! I'm so ticked off that I'm molting!
Patience, Iago, patience! Gazim was obviously less than worthy.
Oh, there's a big surprise. That's an incredible... I think I'm gonna have a heart attack and die from that surprise. What are we gonna do? We got a big problem here, a big...
Yes. Only one may enter. I must find this one, this diamond in the rough.